Man, we got him thinking about young boys.